Alright guys, here it is real quick. Handmade dovetail saw. Mimic of the Veritas dovetail saw, but no comparison to the Veritas dovetail saw. Got this blade at a garage sale for $1 last year, and it's just been sitting around collecting dust. And I was watching my Watch Later collection, came across John Heisz's video and thought, you know what the hell, why not? So I did it, gave it a try. I like how it turned out, more or less for show. The blade's held in place with two-part epoxy that was off camera. I used one of those disposable syringes you can get at Rockler or whatever, wherever. Squirt it in there, spread it with a toothpick. The blade should actually be clamped up in there, but the paint and stuff is still dry. Did not have a flat black or spray paint. I had a brush-on glossy latex paint that I used, and the red mahogany stain on the maple looks more like puke. But other than that, I like it. And I got a couple stickers in the mail recently. Stone and Sons and Simple Cove, Wood Up, and thank you guys. I will be getting stickers in 2016 sometime, so I'll be sending them back out to everybody who sent me one, so I appreciate that. Send them in if you want. I'll send them back when I get them. And yeah, I got a lot of cool stuff coming for 2016. So stay tuned for that if you're already subscribed. If you're not already subscribed, please subscribe. I appreciate the support. And that's it. Happy holidays. Till next time, keep cutting. Stay screwing. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Tool Junkie 555716. Over and out. Thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate the support.